Did you know that the U.S. Air Force has created something so advanced that it will destroy everything? Today, I'm going to show you the latest aviation technology that is either already in service or will soon be in the arsenal of the American military. Let's go. F-15X Eagle II Fighter. F-15X Eagle II is the latest upgrade of the legendary F-15 aircraft created by Boeing. This fighter jet was developed to update the United States Air Fleet to meet the modern demands of combat operations. The approximate price of one F-15EX unit is around $87 million. The total cost of the entire program, which includes development, crew training, and logistics expenses, amounts to several billion dollars. Work on creating the F-15EX began in 2018 after the U.S. Air Force. They announced the need to replace the outdated F-15CD models. The first example of the new aircraft was delivered to the American military in 2021. The choice of the F-15EX was driven by a combination of relatively low operational costs and the ability to install modern weaponry. The aircraft is designed for prolonged use in challenging combat conditions and can remain in service until the 2040s. The length of the aircraft is 63 feet, 8 inches maximum takeoff weight, 1,000 pounds. Wingspan 42 feet, 8 inches. The plane develops speed. But the practical flight altitude is 60,000 feet, with a range of about 2,400 miles. Depending on the modification, the crew can consist of 1 to 2 people. The F-15EX is equipped with modern control systems and electronics, an APG-82 radar, with a radio electronic warfare system called IPAWCS, as well as a cockpit featuring large touchscreen displays to make pilots' jobs easier. In addition, the aircraft is integrated into data exchange networks, which ensures interaction with other aircraft and ground units in real time. The F-15EX has significant payload capacity and flexibility in weapon selection. It can carry up to 30,000 pounds of munitions on 12 hardpoints. Suspensions. The arsenal includes air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles, guided bombs, and the capability to integrate hypersonic missiles, including advanced developments from the U.S. Air Force. Thanks to its range of up to 750 miles without refueling, the F-15EX can carry out missions at considerable distances from its base. The aircraft is equipped with more fuel-efficient engines. The L-3 Harris, the A-37B, Electronic Warfare Aircraft. L-3 Harris has completed the delivery of the third EA-37B, Compass Track aircraft for the needs of the United States Air Force. This model is equipped with an enhanced electromagnetic attack system developed by BAE Systems. The EA-37B, previously known as the EC-37B, is a specialized electronic warfare aircraft based on the Gulfstream G550 platform. The first EA-37B unit arrived at Davis-Monthan Air Force Base on August 23, 2024, for crew training. The wingspan of this aircraft reaches 93 feet 6 inches, and its overall length is feet. It is equipped with two Rolls-Royce BR-700 engines, capable of reaching a maximum speed of 767 miles per hour. The range of the EA-37B is 4,410 nautical miles. The electronic warfare aircraft can climb to an altitude of up to 45,000 feet and is designed to accommodate up to 9 crew members. The T-7A Red Hawk Training Aircraft. In the United States, a new pilot training system, the T-7A Red Hawk, has been developed for the Air Force. It's suitable for both future pilots of tactical aircraft and bombers. The first Red Hawk training aircraft will arrive at Randolph Air Force Base in 2026. In total, the agency has signed a contract with Boeing for the delivery of 351 training aircraft for a sum of $1 billion. The Red Hawk aircraft has a number of features. It has a twin tail, one engine, and a unique cockpit with stadium seating, where the instructor's seat is positioned higher than the student pilot's seat. The modern digital cockpit is equipped with features similar to those of a fighter jet. This will allow the trainees to gain improved situational awareness and prepare them for real flights. The new training system on the Red Hawk will provide a safer and more realistic training process compared to other training systems. It's great when you have the chance to hone your driving skills on a special simulator so you don't end up in an accident in the future. But if you've been in a car accident in America and don't know what to do next, where to turn for help? Where can I find a qualified lawyer? How can you get compensation if you don't have insurance? The company Accident America helped secure $21 million in compensation for its clients. They will definitely answer all your questions here. Link in the description. The L3 Harris O1K at 802U is a light single-engine attack and reconnaissance aircraft with a fixed wing. It was developed through the joint efforts of Air Tractor and L3 Harris, specifically for the U.S. Special Operations Command's Armed Patrol Program. The base for creating this aircraft was the Air Tractor at 802 Agricultural Plane. In the Armed Overwatch competition, which was held to select suitable aircraft, the at 802U Skywarden emerged as the winner. On August 1, 2022, it was announced that a contract was signed between SOCOM and the manufacturers for $3 billion. This includes the purchase of 75 units of this equipment by 2029. The length of the attack aircraft is feet, and the height is 13 feet. The uninterrupted operation is ensured by the Pratt and Whitney turboprop engine 5.6A67, U6A67P, with a power output of 1,600 horsepower. The fuel capacity in the wing tanks is 320 U.S. gallons, and in the fuselage tanks, it's 360 U.S. gallons. The attack aircraft can reach speeds of up to 245 miles per hour at an altitude of 10,000 feet. The range is 1,500 miles. The SDB class bomb, GBU-39. The GBU bomb. The GBU-39 falls into the category of small caliber guided munitions. The weight of the munition is 249 pounds. The primary purpose of the GBU-39 is to precisely strike ground targets from a safe distance, minimizing the risk of the carrier being hit by enemy air defense systems. Thanks to its compact size and small diameter, this bomb can be mounted not only on external hardpoints, but also inside the aircraft's weapon bay. The enemy. Due to its compact size and small diameter, this bomb can be placed not only on external suspensions, but also inside the aircraft's weapons bay. This reduced its visibility and improved its flight characteristics. The GBU-39's airfall increases its range to over 62 miles. When the 285-pound charge detonates, the blast radius is 26 feet. At the same time, the bomb can penetrate 5 to 6 feet of reinforced concrete. The diameter of the shell is inches, and the length is 6 feet. The weight of the explosive material. Pounds. The XQ-58A drone. A private American company, Kratos Defense, that specializes in developing drones. It signed a contract with the U.S. Department of Defense in 2016 to create unmanned aerial vehicles. The first flight of the combat drone XQ-58A took place on March 5, 2019. During the development process, several stages of flight testing were conducted, divided into two phases. The sixth stage of testing, conducted in March 2001, marked the first use of the XQ-58A. The XQ-58A serves as a platform for launching the small multifunctional drone Altius 600. This aircraft is capable of performing surveillance, electronic warfare, and destroying enemy drones. According to data from Kratos Defense, the length of the XQ-58A is 29 feet, 8 inches, with a wingspan of 27 feet, and a maximum takeoff weight of 5,952 pounds, and a payload of up to 1,200 pounds. These drones are expected to be capable of reaching cruising speeds, up to 511 miles per hour, covering distances of up to 3,480 miles. And climbing to altitudes of up to 46,000 feet. These characteristics make them hard to target for most air defense systems and challenging targets for manned fighter jets. On April 2, 2024, Kratos Defense released a press release about the successful testing of the XQ-58A with electronic warfare equipment. The MH-139A Grey Wolf Helicopter. The Grey Wolf is a military helicopter built on the civilian AW-139 helicopter platform. To carry out tasks supporting intercontinental ballistic missiles and nuclear deterrence operations in the U.S. Developed by Boeing and Leonardo, it was designated the MH-139A. This helicopter is equipped with two engines and features an enhanced survivability system, military communication and navigation. The cockpit and cabin are armored, and the fuel tanks have a crash-resistant design and a self-sealing system. In addition, the Grey Wolf is equipped with a missile attack warning system and a countermeasure suite. Infrared cameras are used for surveillance. The helicopter's cockpit is designed for 15 people. The crew is armed with two external M2 40 machine guns. The helicopter's maximum speed is 192 miles per hour, with a cruising speed of 155 miles per hour, without refueling. The MH-139A can fly over 258 miles, staying in the air for up to 3 hours. B-7, Beige Tail Support Aircraft. A new warning and control aircraft has been developed based on the Boeing 737 airliner. It has received a number of the latest upgrades that significantly improved its performance. The main difference between the new model and the previous one is the use of an active electronically scanned radar instead of a rotating antenna. This provides 360-degree coverage. The E-7 aircraft is a flexible command and control node. It uses network connectivity, peripheral processing, organic communication, and data from sensors. This allows it to quickly adapt to changing conditions and effectively carry out its functions. The U.S. Air Force plans to acquire 26 Vagetail aircraft. The first two prototypes are expected to be delivered by 2027, with the rest ready by 2032. The V-280 Valor Combat Tiltrotor. Valor. V-280. The Valor is a long-range combat aircraft that can perform various tasks thanks to its high speed, maneuverability, and endurance. Its unique design allows the rotor and drive shafts to tilt, keeping the engine straight. Maneuverability and endurance. Valor's unique design allows the rotor and drive shafts to tilt, leading the motors unturned. The tiltrotor can fly at a cruising speed of 322 miles per hour, and its combat range reaches 920 miles. These capabilities allowed the V-280 Valor to effectively carry out its missions and surpass conventional helicopters in maneuverability. Regular helicopters. The aircraft is designed for a crew of 4, and the cockpit can accommodate up to 14 paratroopers. The KC-46 Pegasus Tanker. Boeing has developed the KC-46 Strategic Military Transport Tanker based on the 767 jet airliner. The first KC-46 Pegasus was accepted into service with the U.S. Air Force in 2019. In total, 179 of these tankers are planned to be purchased by 2027. Pegasus has impressive dimensions that allow it to carry 18 cargo pallets. In addition, the aircraft can carry 58 passengers or up to 114 people during military operations. Maximum fuel capacity of the KS-46 is 25,360 U.S. gallons. It is equipped with a concealed air-to-air refueling system that takes in fuel at a rate of 1,189 U.S. gallons per minute. Among the features of the KC-46, we can highlight the information display systems and tactical situational awareness. The operator's remote vision is provided through 3D and 2D technology, while communication, navigation, and observation are supported by a network infrastructure. The maximum speed of the Pegasus can reach 568 miles per hour. Its flight range is 7,580 miles, and its maximum altitude is 40,000 feet. The Defiant X Combat Helicopter. The Defiant X is designed using the latest technology. The axial rotor system and advanced avionics make the helicopter effective for a variety of missions. The two rotors of the helicopter spin in opposite directions, which gives it several advantages. Increased maneuverability, reduced maintenance, and better safety. Additionally, the helicopter operates more quietly, allowing it to be used in stealth mode. The avionics of the Defiant X include the latest sensors and cameras that provide pilots with 360-degree situational awareness. They can see potential threats in all directions. Thanks to its new design, the Defiant X can reach speeds of up to 340 miles per hour. The additional third propeller provides greater thrust and speed. B-21 Raider Strategic Bomber. The new B-21 Raider Strategic Stealth Bomber will allow the U.S. Air Force to replace the aging Rockwell B-1 Lancer by 2040. The Raider is a new step in the evolution of strategic bombers. Air Force. It incorporates next-generation technologies and features modern networking capabilities. The aircraft is capable of delivering both conventional and nuclear bombs, using a wide range of munitions for strikes. Among the many bombs and missiles of the B-21, it will carry a bunker buster bomb, GBU-57, the GBU-31 JDM satellite-guided bomb and JSMR cruise missiles. The U.S. Air Force's military equipment is in a constant process of modernization, incorporating the latest scientific advancements. The American Armed Forces tirelessly work on developing their capabilities to maintain an edge in air operations, effectively support ground troops, and carry out humanitarian missions. And that's all for today. See you next time.